But I believe that the times require imagination and courage and perseverance.
You ready?
All the way.
Let's go. Yeah.
All right, you gotta own it, okay? You gotta own this motivation.
It's like this, y'all. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
In this segment, I want to talk to you guys about the grind. Now, the grind is that time when motivation is running low.
Today your opponent is fear. Today your opponent is hesitation. Today your opponent is every person who's ever doubted you. The people who told you you weren't good enough. Said you would never make the team.
Place. It's very important that you stay on track at this point. This is the easiest point to get derailed. If you can make it
above, show the world what you can do. Make sure they remember your name. And never forget your heart. Today your opponent is yourself. Because only you decide if you stand or fall. Only you.
You can make it past this spot, then there's a higher degree that you're gonna succeed in reaching your goal.
You're gonna leave a shred of doubt in anyone's head, or you're gonna leave nothing.
How hard you get hit, it's important that you get back up and you keep moving. You will suffer some setbacks, but that's okay. Get up, keep moving, get back on.
Another lie that I carry on. I need to get back to the place I belong.
I'm coming home, I'm coming home,
I'm coming home.
Tell the world I'm coming home. Let the rain wash away all the pain of yesterday.
Ain't no
I know
pain.
Motivation part 2.
Thank you, Lord.
I'm coming home. I'm coming.